Also breaking, crews responded to an equipment malfunction at Procter & Gamble's headquarters in Mason. Around 3 o'clock this morning, a worker called to report smoke in the building on Mason Montgomery Road. A fire official says a piece of equipment in an elevator room was smoking. Crews checked things out and everything now back to normal there at P&G.